Through this stay-at-home season. Stay-at-home just sounds nicer than all the other terms, especially lockdown. A gym right in your own home. How nice. And oh, food. Tell me about it. Oh, well, exactly. Exercise will always help. I'm sorry. Would you like something to drink? Okay. So, your fear is your daily calorie intake, and you think 3,000. And why do you believe 3,000 a day, 3,000 calories a day is too much for you when you're spending 4 hours a day exercising? Oh, excuse me, active. So the 4 hours a day is a accumulation of walking at the track, house cleaning, and gardening and watering, yard care, I see. What would you like your goal to be? 2,000 calories a day. Do you watch anything else? Do you watch your water intake or the fats, carbs, and protein? I've just noticed, just use 2,000 calories a day as an example, that I feel way better. I have 2,000 calories a day that is packed with protein versus 2,000 calories a day with not so much protein. Or, so you have, I see, you also have a desire for fasting. Do you have any illness that might prevent you from fasting? Excellent. Isn't that the truth? It's always our mindset. It's like, we'll make our mind up to do it, exactly. So, I've heard of this one. Fasting program, you eat once every, I think it's almost like once every 18 hours. Let me see. I scribbled it down. Let's see if we can find it in here. fasting for diabetics, fasting for seniors. I didn't think diabetics could fast. Fasting fads. Let's try that. Oh my goodness, yes. They have a... let's see, what does it say on my screen? It says 24-hour fast, 3-day fast, liquid fast, 12-hour fast. Basically, it's you eat once a day, and you eat as many calories, just one setting of, excuse me, one sitting, and you just eat. And then you don't do it again till the next 24 or 18 hours. Many people have been so happy. Not for sure I had scribbled it somewhere. No, I haven't seen it advertised on TV. Like, I haven't seen it, like, you know, like Marie Osmond does. What does she do? Nutrisystem? Is that? There's no Weight Watchers. I've seen it here on online YouTubers, YouTube creators talking about it, and then some of the health people that have healthy food channels. I want to try that so bad, mainly because I love the idea of not having to watch fats, carbs, and all that, calories. And then it gives our bodies a chance to burn up excess fat. Okay, so we talked about your exercise, or excuse me, I think that's a better word, activity, daily activity, 4 hours, and you have a concern about you and food intake. Anything else you care to mention? Missing family, friends, and the personal contact. Well, it's been a few months now. Didn't this pretty much start in March? Beginning of March, first half of March. March, April, May, June, July, August. So we're in August now. 5 months. That's unbelievable for any of us. Now, so you've lived alone for the last 5 years, so living alone is not your sadness. I'm sure you have grandkids. I have a boy and a girl, and four and five, yeah. Perfect fun age. And then, and he passed away 3 years ago. You seem to be doing fine with that. Oh, I see. Sometimes a sudden passing, was always dramatic, but few years he'd been diagnosed. I understand. So, you have two grandkids, and not a ton of friends. I see your store, your grocery store clerks. Yes. I miss mine too. I was not a grocery store shopper every day, but now why do you feel the need that you have to buy your groceries fresh every day? I'm just a little curious. Fresh meat and fruits and veggies. I understand. And you're always wanting the fresh bread. So let me ask you. The fresh bread is such a treat for so many people. And I enjoy it, but I'm not a that's not like number one on my list. So for example, at the store, you buy the fresh bread that just came in that morning, and so you have your bread that day. What happens the next day or the next 2 days with that leftover bread? Okay. Same with like your hot dog buns and hamburger buns. Got it. Interesting. I'm realizing that so many of us are just, we're such a product of our environment, or we were raised a certain way. In any event, it sure is interesting. Let's see if they open. So let me write that down. Oh, you also have a need and to be there right when the store is open. Oh, because there's less people and less germs on your food, and because less handling of packages. Interesting. Let me see. They do say 24 hours on the Walmart. Oh, that's the Super Walmart. You want the neighborhood grocery store. It says 8 o'clock. Yeah. Okay. Well. This was a great start for us today. Yeah, so we'll plan. I want to see you. That'd be good. Sounds good. Yes. Thank you again. Bye-bye. I'm just going to have a few little notes. And your email. Perfect. Okay.